Hi guys, long time no see. I know it's been a while since I made a video, but I've been busy. I have some videos planned for tomorrow, and then I go back to school. But on Friday, we might be doing a little meetup with Ashley and a few other people, so I'll be doing some videos there, and I'll take you along. But anyway, I'm going to do, like I said, an OOTD of the babies and give you a couple updates. So the first baby we have is Milo, and he's wearing one of the sleepers that we got in the pack at Kmart, and he looks very sweet. It doesn't fit him though very well because he's so long and lean, and so it's kind of wide for him, but he still looks really sweet in it. I love him in yellow because of his blonde hair. Then we have Mr. Ollie, who does not feel like being in the video today, I guess. He's wearing this shirt that says "Lock Up Your Daughters" with these dark jeans. It's kind of hard to see. There we go. And these little shoes that have dinosaurs on them. Very cute. But there he is. He's so sweet. So yeah, it says "Lock Up Your Daughters." Then we have Mr. Holden over here, and this sleeper barely fits him because it's a preemie, but it's the preemie is more like a newborn in the little me size, so it's just like a cream color with a baby giraffe and a mommy or daddy giraffe, and it has this little stitching at the bottom, and I was going to put the hat on, but he just does the most perfect mohawk. I mean, look at that. His hair was like made to be in a mohawk. So, I just had to. Then, moving on. Zoom out a little bit. There we go. Moving on, we have Avery. And she has a pink polka-dotted headband. With this onesie. I know the coloring is off, but it's a little giraffe in a car. And it says, "Cutie on the Go." With this little skirt to go with it. Very sweet. She's my polka-dotted princess today. Then we have Harper, and she's wearing the new outfit that we got. I haven't showed you guys this one yet. But it says, "Cute as a Mouse," and it has like the faux double lining thing. And then on the back is a little mouse on the butt. And this is Jamboree. And she has this headband, a little flower. It doesn't look good on her, but oh well. Then we have Maggie, and she is wearing this little sleeper that we got with our meetup with Ashley at Jamboree with just a little white bow, and it fits her perfectly. So she's a teeny little thing. And then we have Zoe, and she is wearing this bright pink bow with the pink cardigan and this like dress thing. I don't know what you call it, but it's like a gown sort of, and looks like that, and it's sleeveless, so I thought to put, even though she does have full arms, I just think it looks cuter with a little cardigan on. And I love her bare feet, so I left her piggies out. So there she is. Then moving on over here, we have Miss Prim. And she has this little bow in her hair. The lighting is bad. I'm blocking. There we go. So she has this bow. And then she has this pretty dress. And no socks or shoes because she's a tyrant. So there's Prim. And last but not least, we have Mr. Declan. And he's wearing a new sleeper that we got. It's also Jamboree, and it just has tow trucks and different trucks of that nature in it. So it's just really cute. And then the feet are like little trucks, so I thought that was cute. So, I know what you're thinking. Where are Maddox and Ella? Well, I decided that for right now, I'm going to put them away just because I'm not really bonding with them. I haven't really said much about it, but I've been thinking about either selling them or possibly trading. I doubt it, so don't ask, please. But I'm just thinking about it for now, and they're put up. And so I haven't missed them yet, and they've been away for about 2 weeks-ish. Since my last OOTD, but before that they were put away, and then I just brought them out for the OOTD. So, for roughly about 2 weeks, and I haven't missed them yet. Ella, I've just had her a long time, and I want her to go to a home that loves her because she does mean a lot to me. But I just don't have a lot of space, and I want her to be pampered and loved the way she should be because she's such a beautiful baby. And then Maddox, he's also gorgeous, but I'm just not bonding with him like the way I thought I would. There's nothing wrong with him. It's not him, it's me. And I don't know what's wrong with me on that one. He's gorgeous, gorgeous, but just not feeling the Maddox love. So, yeah, but these are the babies that I, like, really have a bond with right now. Declan, Prim, Zoe, Maggie, Harper, Avery, Holden, Ollie, and Milo. Even though Milo, we're kind of teetering on the edge of not bonding, but he's such a cuddler that I can't help but to keep him and to love him. But, yeah, so that's kind of my update right now, and that we're doing a little meetup. Things have been kind of crazy the past couple weeks. I've been really busy with school and getting back into the swing of things. Dexter is still really sick, and so we're just kind of working on that. But I haven't forgotten about you guys, don't worry. So that's about it. There are the babies. That's a good shot. The lighting is pretty good. And there's Simon in the crib. And Maggie is looking straight at you guys there. Hey, hi! She's so cute. So, yeah. Declan looks really cute, too, and Prim. All of them are so cute. So, yeah, guys, that's it. Thank you guys for watching and understanding, and as always, hi! You camera whore. Yes, you are. Yes, you are. See, I'm sick. Can you hear him? You gonna say hi to everybody? Yeah. So, anyway, videos tomorrow most likely, and then on Friday we'll be doing a meetup. Thank you guys for watching. Bye.